The people that you associate yourself with and surround yourself with are really important to the type of outlook that you have on life. If you're constantly around people that are complaining about the world that's around them, it's going to encourage you to get involved in those complaints rather than if you're with people that want to keep on making ideas come to life. You want to keep on thinking outside the box, if you want to try and be a little bit more than what they currently are. It's okay to not feel satisfied as to who you are as a person if you've got the intention of improving that. If all you're going to do is look at the limitations that you face without making any changes to that as a person, that is going to be a problem for you. That is going to hold you back in life, and that is going to hold back the relationships that you can build with other people. Once I began to see myself as facing some of those issues and actually looking at the way that I was approaching things as more harmful to my self-image and to my personal perception, I decided that that was something I had to fix myself. I had to cut that out and I had to make some of those changes. And I've since then surrounded myself with so many brilliant people. And the last year at least has been just around brilliant people. And there's been people that have made little bits of, you know, controversial decisions along the way, and there have been some bad and good moments, and I've made some friends and I've lost some friends, and there's been people that we just had to cut out of our lives because they weren't healthy for it. But overall, I feel like I've been constantly improving on myself, on my self-belief, on my desires to keep doing things and the way that I want to approach stuff. And as a result of that, it's made me want to keep on working even when I've not been necessarily getting the most out of it, because I know that at least I'm getting some kind of benefit, whether it's just learning something new or a way to approach life in a better way. And so sometimes I will go away for a couple of hours or a couple of days or anything like that, just to remind myself that I need to stop and take a break from working constantly. But I'm always going to come back to it, wanting to do more, wanting to be better, wanting to succeed, wanting to show you what I can actually do. And so sometimes I go away on a walk like this and I just look at all the beauty that surrounds me, and I enjoy the summer and I enjoy the weather and I enjoy the company, and I'm happy. And if that's not something to be glad about, I don't know what is. Thanks for watching.